Good evening, guys. Ito naman tayo once again. Welcome to my new vlog. Actually, I'm gonna feature you what's in Phuket Town at this moment. So bear with me, guys. I'm gonna stroll you through the time. This is like it's a marketplace. Then I'm just gonna show you around. Wow, jackets. And they have the Henneken van for those who want to, you know. Nice shops. Night market, but this is actually a main road which they just closes for this event. I don't know how this, how long this will last, how many days. Hindi ko alam. Magnet. Nice. Many things around. We even have, wow, good second hand. That's a good second hand one. Yan, puro babae na naman panalo. They have artifacts, armaments, danglings, bling bling. Everything is here. Sandals. So gonna picture you this. Actually, I was gonna picture you the ganda, guys. Ang dami. Daming tao, grabe nakakatakot. This kind of scary. I was about to feature you. Hindi ko alam actually itong event na to. I didn't know this one. Na-surprise lang ako pagdaan ko sa kali, nakasarado. Actually, kali yan eh. Pinapasukan nila. May mga breakdancers pa. Feature ko sana sa inyo how old Phuket looks like. Pero eto sila. Naging ano yun, naging subastahan yung old Phuket. Doon sa old town. Yun yung old town eh. Kasi naging subastahan. Dito lang tayo sa mga nagbe-breakdance sa mga. So guys, ayan. I'm featuring you what's in here. Ang daming tao, grabe. Nagulat talaga ako, ang daming tao. There's breakdancers around. Kaso hindi na sila nagbe-breakdance. Ang daming tao. Kalian eh. Yan, kalian. Papakita ko sana yun sa inyo. Sabagay, anyway, this is the start. Actually, this is the start of the old Phuket town. As you can see, that one. Dan mapaninda. Say hi, you're on camera. Ano ano mga binibenta, pagkain, everything is in here. Dan mga puti pa rin. Barbecues. Ah, sarap barbecue. So this is the old Phuket town actually. Yun, may sounds tayo. Galing tayo ng sounds. Feature muna natin, musician tayo eh. Gonna feature the musician. Hindi ko alam na-chempo ako lang. Grabe, oh. Can you see them? This is the old town. Ito yung tinatawag nila na old town. This is the old town actually. Yan. So busy. Sinara tong kalye. Pagkabilang kalye ng old town, sinara nila eh. So this one. Ayan, pag nakita nyo yan, yan talaga mga 100 years na yan, mga building na yan, more than, I think, hanggang yung kaya yan, ito tinawag na old Phuket, maraming mga old buildings dito hanggang doon, so nakikita nyo yung parting yon, hanggang doon, hanggang dyan, yan, yung mga yan, hanggang doon, makarating kayo doon sa dulo. That's old buildings, mga old buildings yan. Which is samantalahin na nating makilakad. Stop na. It's walking time. Dito, dito sa park na to, dito kayo maraming mabibili na mga kung ano-ano, mga lalo na mga textile garments. So this is the old Phuket town actually, the old Phuket, another musician. Ganda niyan sa dulo guys. I don't think I can finish this video. Alright? Picture ko na lang sa inyo. That's what they call old Phuket. This is the old Phuket. As you can see, buildings. Mostly dito, mga bilihan ng mga damit, tela, garments everywhere. Here is art. Caricature. Ay, ang galing. Caricature. Nice. Ang galing ni Tatang. Yan ang pinakagusto ko sa lahat. Art. Nice art. Yan, as you can see, right? There are buildings. They are old buildings. All here are old buildings. Yan. Oh, sorry. Restaurant, Chinese restaurants, gold shop everywhere. Pero yung mga gold shop medyo sarado na. So, another caricature artist. Galing. Everything is here. Yan. Doon may concert na doon ah. Old buildings. That is the old Phuket. What's in here? Children painting. Arts. Yeah, nice. DIY candles. Alam niyo yan guys, that's buffalo skin which was turned into art. And these are soap carving. Soap carvings. Ganda. When you smile, mga nito nila. And these are good ornaments too. Musicals. Wow, galing. Art. It's all in art. Ang dami pa, guys. Yan, shops around. Ang dami nito, ang gandun pa sa dulo. So, yan, mga tela, textiles. Mostly Chinese still eh. Itong mga parte ng old Phuket. Mostly Chinese people preserve this this part, you know. Kaya, look at them buildings. Right? Ang haba, hanggang dulo pa pala, guys. Well, guys, so I've been eating 2 minutes here. Ayan, all sorts of ano pa rin sila. Talagang puro, ang gandun sa dulo. I cannot reach the far end. Hindi na natin kakayanin ang film natin. So, I think hanggang dito na lang tayo. Hanggang to saan umabot tong stroll ko. And I look dark. Yan, meron dami pa rin nila eh, actually. Yeah, alright. May entertainer pa dito. This is our bar.
Hope you enjoy. We'll talk to you in about maybe 10 p.m. tonight. So,
guys, this is the old Phuket having their... Gaya na sabi ko kanina, accident. Accidente lang to na nakita ko pagtingin ko, oh, ano meron dito? So they have this, all of this here. Diba? Di wow, na-exacto ko yung punta ko dito. Galing, galing, galing. You know. See them? Nice. Placard, Phuket shop. Plants. Mga plants pang maganda naman. Galing. Beats. Chinese art. Japanese. I don't know. But these are good arts. Galing. Sketch. Artist. Artistry on its best. Galing. Very good. And these are food. Hindi ko alam to. Hindi pa ako nakakatikim yan. Ba yun? Parang pagkain sa Arab yun ah. Parang Arab food ah. Ang dami mga pagkain na hindi ko alam, guys. Para sila may mga puto bumbong pa. Anyways. So, hanggang dito na lang siguro to. I'll be saying bye for now. Yan na lang. That's all I can feature nyo. So, even though this accidentally, I've shown you what the old Phuket is. So, if no one of you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe Katong's TV. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And hit the old bell notification button, alright? And a shout out to my remaining members, Family MVTV, Classmate Analu and Chrisma Channel. Bye for now and God bless you all, right?